you to Fork. We started bumping from all over the place. It's a real pleasure to be back here in Nash Vegas in this room for the very first time. We've never played here. It's super cool, and there's so many people here, but everybody feels close, which is awesome for us. Maybe you don't care, but we do. That was a brand new song called, well, brand new kind of, called Go, from our most recent record, Culture Vulture. Actually, the first two beatbox, which Chris wrote, also were from Culture Vulture. We're gonna play actually a few more from that record before we go other places. This is one that Justin Stanton, who just took that solo on Prophet, wrote this song, this really, really beautiful song for the record. It's called Gemini. Thank you. loud for Bill Moore. Thank you.
Thank you.
trumpet and keyboards from Eastern Tennessee, Justin Stanton. Elizabeth. On the electric guitar, Mark Lettieri. On keyboards from London, England, Mr. Bill Lawrence. On keyboards from Oak Cliff, Dallas, Texas, Sean Martin. On percussion from Dyer, Indiana, give it up for Nate Worth of Ghost Note. On the drum set, Jameson Ross. And how about a big hand for our sound and light crew, Matt Recchia, Dave Hanna, Francis Craig. I'm Michael Lee, we're Snarky Puppy. Thank you so much for being here with us. One more time for Fork. We appreciate you. We'll see you guys soon. Thank you. this microphone moved from over there to over here. I'm not going to serenade you, don't worry. That would be terrible. Before I say why the microphone moved, I want to say we have some good news. Tonight's concert, as well as every night on this tour, has been professionally recorded. Same guy who engineered and mixed Culture Vulture and many, many other records, Nick Parr, is with us on tour, and as you all drift away to sleep this evening in your comfortable beds, Nick will be on his 14th cup of coffee in the back of the tour bus mixing tonight's show. So you can download it tomorrow. Good luck. Good luck tomorrow. If not tomorrow, then the day after, but so you can get that either at snarkylive.com, I think, like on the Snarky Puppy webpage, or for those of you who don't like to wait, we have little download cards at the merch table, and you can go just pick it up and get tonight's show. I think that's the only thing that I needed to say. I always forget. What's that?
Yeah, where is it?
Okay, so also our tenor saxophone player and flute player Chris Bullock has an alias, DJ Boomtown, which means that he will be at the basement tonight, DJing starting at 11 with special musical guests, and this is Nashville, Tennessee, so you can probably imagine that those special musical guests will be very special. The last thing, the reason why the microphone moved, you heard from Fork earlier. Fork is one of many wonderful artists on grounded music, and I want to introduce you to another one who's actually on tour with us, opening every other night, one of my favorite singers. She's also the winner of the Montreal Vocal Jazz Competition, an incredible Russian-Armenian singer, and a beautiful, beautiful person. I want you to please make her feel welcome for her first time in Nashville, Tennessee, Alina Yenjibadian.
So I just want to make sure that we give enough love to this whole team and just I love them so much. So we're not going to do anything from the new record, but we're going to do something that I also really love, and it's a song by a great flute player, Hubert Loss. And he wrote this song, lots of people, yeah, hear the voice. He wrote this song in the 70s, but it's so convenient today. And I think it's always important to have some kind of message in the music, so I hope it will change the world one day. This world. Warfare, drugs, ecology. And some men will claim that things have gone the same through our history. And how can we erase what will always be? But have you heard the true things they prophesy about the kingdom that will not die? When people won't need to cry, but in heaven's not running away.
Thank you.
like to invite up a very, very special guest, a good friend of ours and alumnus from our Family Dinner Volume 2 album. You also may know him from Band of Fleck and the Flecktones, for the Dave Matthews Band. Now, resident of Nashville, Tennessee, please give it up for the great, great Jeff Coffin on tenor saxophone. Thank you.
Eric Jensen, last time I knew you were starting Puppy for the wonderful night show. One more time for Alina Yenji Badian, her record came out today. Thank you so much for being here. We'll be right over there signing stuff. Come by, say hi, take care of yourselves. Thank you for the support. We'll see you all very soon. Thank you.
Show some love for Mr. Michael Lee right here on Wave Jam.